super excited because I'm here in Calle 8, getting ready to celebrate our Virgencita de Guadalupe in Rinconcito Mexicano, which is a Mexican restaurant that a lot of people said that is the most traditional Mexican restaurant in Miami.
Hola, banda, ¿cómo estamos? Bienvenida, qué bueno que vienes.
The restaurant changes completely to fit as many people as possible. They are welcome to enjoy the food, the music, the dances, and also they have to pray. They build this amazing altar for La Virgen de Guadalupe. Everything starts with el rosario.
Bendita eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el Señor Jesús.
And then everybody gets ready para la peregrinación. So this is part of our tradition, our religion in Mexico. We are here in the middle of Calle 8.
My mom's Mexican, and you know, then I learned this new tradition. So I just wanted to get to know more, like where I came from, like my roots, and then I just fell in love with this tradition, you know. And I love knowing that, you know, this is like where I'm from. Very proud.
I love dancing.
Where are you from?
Mexico.
And where were you born?
Here in Miami.
I'm from the United States, but my parents are Mexican. I'm here because this means a lot to us, like where we come from.
This is the way we usually do it in our country of origin, in Mexico. And it's amazing how we can do this here in Miami. Look at this! We are with Banda, we have un carro alegórico, which is part of the parade. We have all the kids celebrating and enjoying our Mexican traditions. And of course, it's a religion, but it's also a tradition of all Mexicans. You may not be religious, but you are Guadalupano.
Great, so the tradition has been around for many, many, many years. We do this for, you know, our community, nuestros pueblos, nuestras familias, depending on what you believe in. She's done a lot to me personally and my family, so I owe her a lot.
After la peregrinación, the dances started. They offer this dance to la Virgen de Guadalupe. We are here in la cola,
la
like
cola.
We say in Mexico, in la fila, in the line.
In the line.
But of course, like we do Mexicans, which is not good.
Diving into the cola.
We squeeze in la cola. Con permiso, con permiso. We got another one who squeezed in la cola. So meanwhile, we are in la cola. I'm gonna try consomé de barbacoa, which is super weird to find it here in Miami. Sí. Está con limoncito. Buenísimo. So they have all this food free for all the people that came in. Tacos, tostadas, tortas, tamales, café, ponche, everything. Did you rico. Salud. So we're in the middle of the dance, but we're eating.
I know.
We're having a gordita.
Una gordita de nopales.
Nopales, which is like a corn with cactus. After you eat a tamal, you have to do a brinco. So the tamal goes down.
Yes, like woo!
Well, my family's from El Salvador and from Mexico, from Guanajuato.
Hey! Viva Guanajuato and Oaxaca! And Jalisco! And we kept eating and eating. They have dessert, they have a special cake, everything Mexican. Well, some Venezuelan pequeños por ahí. The line goes on and on and on and on. And people keep eating. And this is El Rinconcito Mexicano that opens their doors here in Calle 8. So I had to get my ponche, which is amazing for the cold weather. In Miami, it's not that cold, to be honest, but cold enough to enjoy this ponche, which is a mix of fruits. It doesn't have piquete. You have ponche?
Yes, I had ponche. It was good.
It was good?
I love
it. With piquete or sin piquete?
Sin piquete. No piquete.
No piquete. Explain piquete. What piquete is?
Piquete is when you make the ponche and you give it that little with the tequila.
Little
and it warms you up, especially during these times.
So I'm really happy because the ones that I love the most is el mariachi. So we can sing las mañanitas to la Virgen de Guadalupe.
La más hermosa del valle, verán hablar tus hijos, hoy de mañana te vienen a saludar.
And this is how the day starts on December the 12th. 12 a.m. in the morning, singing las mañanitas con la Virgen de Guadalupe.